Yeah.
Thank you.
He resides now in Ilford, London.
Yeah.
are exclusive.
Thank you.